They call this Mellow Yellow, but they call this Theater of
Life. Look at those buns right there.
Where?
Right there. Go right. No, left. Left. Go left. Yes, go left. Straight. Go right.
Goal!
Do you see what I was talking about?
Really raising a little slut with that zebra print whore
top. Is that what you think? Is that what you think right away? She's just having fun. She likes zebra print, you know?
But I think, I always assume zebra print means whore.
But leopard print?
Same thing, right. Just older whore.
Oh, great, my mom had some leopard print gloves.
Yeah, of course you did. Your mom's hot.
You said whore.
Yeah? Yeah, your mom's... Your mom's not a whore, but she's hot. It's like a sexy, like... It's like, if you still got it...
Are you serious? You still going? Say it. Say one more thing.
It's like, if you still got it, you... We're shooting this one in beautiful, glorious 3D, too, so put your glasses on now, everybody. So, are you guys all twins?
Whoa, that's awesome.
You guys always speak at the same time? You guys from out of the country?
Oh,
you're French pour les vieux français. Elle est, oui, très bien.
Wow, that's
really good. Elle très bien. C'est les prostitutes, c'est les prostitutes.
He's 100% French, too, as you can tell.
He's going to the beach.
Back. Yeah, they're going to the beach. You know where they're going after that? Their dad's car, so he can drive them home, okay?
But they're 28 years old! You know they were.
I know they were.
No, you know they were.
I know they were not 28. Good thing I can take a punch now.
Where were those fingers last?
They were up Christy, and then they were inside of Michelle, and I put them inside. Huh? And then I put them inside.
Angie. Yes, that's what it was.
Yeah, it was Angie.
Okay.
It was
like Angie. Yeah, I'm there. That is where they were.
We got the pattern shorts, though. You see that?
You got the zigzag, you have the stripes, you got the checkers. Yeah.
I'm white.
Yeah.
I'm the white one.
You, Hyman, watch out, your voice is too loud.
What?
Ah.
Uh-oh.
Shiny boobies.
Shiny boobies. Oh, dropped your fruit, sweetheart.
Oh, you dropped your fruit. You're going to have to bend down and pick that up.
You're gonna have to talk to these girls.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm Captain
Scooterface.
Scooterface boy.
The most depressed superhero in the world. Scoot away to find some place to cry.
Drive faster. Faster.
Faster. Maybe we could trade.
Drive faster. You are my ninja.
Bury it. Bury it.
You back?
All right.
Oh man, we had so much fun today. Not as much fun as we would have had if we were hanging out with Beck's hot mom, but it's just...